surfing to me is, I guess, just a form of escape. I suppose it's really just a chance to get out there, relax and explore. Most of the time I go surf at Croyd Bay. It's an awesome place and it's not that far from me. It's got great shaped waves and amazing surroundings. For me, it's the best place to go in the UK.